So the word today is libretto, which is in English libretto, is the same, and the plural is librettos and libretti in Italian. Libretto is the lyrics of opera, operetta, and other kind of musical. And usually you can read and follow the music and follow the story. Originally, the librettisti, who are the writers of libretto, were Italian and French. Today we can find translation of the most important operas in many languages in the world.